So thank you all for coming. This is kind of midway through the first day of the festival. Judith Weir is here. We've been enjoying working with her, and she's going to talk about these pieces, which have a very kind of special kind of story to them.
It's really just quickly to explain the story of the pieces and the title, Variations for Judith. My name is Judith, but I'm not the Judith of the title. This person is Judith Sarota, who created a wonderful festival in London, the Spitalfields Festival. And when she retired from that job after many, many years of looking after everybody, composers, musicians, everything, a few composers got together to write her some variations. And somebody had the good idea of this, what we originally used to think was a tune by Bach. We now, musicologists, think it isn't by Bach. It's by G.H. Stozel, called Bist, Du, By, Mir. Be with me, be by me. And we felt that that was what Judith Sarota had been, somebody by us. So it's a tune that you will recognize once it starts. And then I think there were originally maybe 12 variations. Anyway, 11. We found 11, thank you very much. There were originally 11 variations, and apparently there were 12 people in this class. So our friend Rodney very kindly has added an extra variation. But apart from that, all these people are British composers, one or two of them British composers who live in the US, like Thea Musgrave and the late Sir Richard Rodney Bennett. But I think what's very good about this today, anybody who's learnt these pieces, or if you hear them today, you'll have a pretty good idea of most of the composers from Britain. It's a kind of crash course in present-day British music. So I think this is a wonderful occasion, and I should say, you may be interested to know that there's been a great deal of interest in England about this performance, because Judith Sarota mentioned this in some kind of press interview. So in fact, the eyes of the world are on us today. And I believe this is the US premiere of Variations for Judith. So good luck. Thank you.
Thank you. that's not the issue.
Thank you.
please.